some leak right into it, and it hurts quite a bit, but he's never actually caused either of us to breathe at all. Favorite phrase? Hard to tell. He knows a lot of phrases right now, but I really wanted to say that phrase from Overwatch, pass it to the iris. But we sort of tried to teach him that last year. It didn't quite stick all the way, but now he combines it with other phrases that he knows. The question is, how fragile is he? Birds are pretty fragile. Their bones are hollow. And, you know, people have accidentally killed their pet birds by sitting on them. Birds, if they fly into a window, they can be seriously injured or die. So, yeah, they're pretty fragile animals. He only weighs about